Hey, Joseph.
I was sleeping.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, hey, Vincent.
Oh, hey, Kevin.
Do you want to go to Japan?
I do.
Tickets are $490. You want to go to Japan?
$490?
Yeah.
I think you're lying.
Nope. You want to go to Japan?
Nope. A little bit.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Kevin.
I went to Arrivals. You like that tour of the airport?
Yeah, that was nice.
Okay, we're on our way home.
Yeah, okay.
Hey.
That was Japan.
Oh man, I saw a security guard.
The weather was shockingly like Canada.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Are you gonna leave this camera? Are you gonna leave this camera?
Hello.
Hello.
Come on, Spass.
You ready?
Tokyo.
Oh,
hey guys,
what's up?
Welcome to Tokyo Games. Oh, this time thing is fucking in my head.
Cabin crew, here for arrival
and
thank you.
Oh,
my leg is broken.
My leg is not working. Where did he go?
I don't know.
Hey, Joseph. Hey, you're in Japan.
We're on the other side of the world.
It's weird.
Yeah, so my first experience is I didn't bring enough money in my wallet and the machine didn't like my money. So it's going good so far.
It's really interesting. Yeah.
Alright. Let's go to Yodobashi camera. This is like that movie. There's more.
I don't know how there's more. Look at all the appetizers.
I still don't like seaweed, but the rice and salmon is really good.
You want to just eat the seaweed? I'll just. You want like take? You can take the seaweed.
You don't like the seaweed?
I don't like the seaweed. Mm. You can take the seaweed.
Oh.
I just want the rice.
There you go.
Yep.
Okay, so we already did a lot on the first night, but I knew there was still so much to do and so much to see. Joseph and Vincent had no choice but to prepare for what's to come.
Oh my god, no.
Kevin, you just complained to me about the blinko sensory overloads.
Well, this is
gonna take us to this.
Ibbida bumbo.
We're in the ground.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Haneda. Local time.